You have no choice but to fall!
Father!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to Core.
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
That which was divided has become one. It's time to go home.
Home, you said.
I no longer belong in this city. I find even this conversation difficult.
Damn.
I shall not shirk my obligations in leaving. Though I will venture on, discover more, learn more. I leave with you my first true child. My son will remain at your side until your dying day. Farewell.
Look at that. Practically unrecognizable. And to think you're transforming, not unlike he just did.
V? Do you hear me? Please, get in. I was afraid we were going to miss each other.
Delamain?
Junior, as it were.
So the old man left you this mess and took off, huh?
It seems that way, I suppose. I just know you're dying and in need of a driver. I'm afraid I can't help you with the former. As to the latter, I'm at your service.
So what? Want to get out of here?
Lead the way.
What are you doing? I'm perfect. Thank you, V. Boy, I was scared to my core. I thought he'd paint some mean things on me. The humiliation. Say, since we've been through so much together, I guess that makes us best friends. That calls for a discount.
Thanks, Brendan.
Don't worry, you deserve it. You're one tough cookie. And yet, so nice.
Not to everyone.
I couldn't be mean even if I wanted to. Especially to you. Can't speak ill of the dead.
Wait, what?
You're not supposed to be here. And yet, here you are, like a glitch in the system, or a demon coded by a brilliant Netrunner. You know what demons are capable of, right, V?
How did you know that?
Surprised? Lots of people come to me. So, I listen to them and learn how they talk. I got your name once or twice and pieced together the puzzle. Not bad for a CSM, right?
How about... We'll talk later, all right? Catch you later, Brendan.
Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick and vinegar.
Alive! Motherfucker!
Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Tomb.
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck in some model scu... What a fucking shit sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Well.
Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
Looks like Leo went to the Tiger Claws behind Waco's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on her in time.
Let's see if she got lucky.
Hmm.
Thank you.
Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one... tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs. Huh, and to think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
You were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.
Wait, where's Brendan?
They just came and took him, just like that! They said they had to reevaluate part of his code. I tried stopping them, told them he was my best friend. They looked at me like I was crazy.
If they just talked to him, they would have realized Brendan isn't your typical schism.
I knew it couldn't have just been me. He's like a real person. They took him to a maintenance point. One of them must have felt sorry for me or something. He gave me his card. Bring him back, please. I can't do this without him.
Somebody pinch me. How can I help ya?
Here to see Brendan. Guess somebody brought him here.
What Brendan's that again?
Seriously? When your energy is low, grab a drink to go, go, go. Or however it is.
Ah, that schism they brought in.
Autonomous shooting function.
He really does have some of the catchiest slogans, don't he? But hey, look, I can't let you back there. Can't afford to have to break something even worse.
Got no idea what you're tinkering with. Brendan's unique, damn near miracle of science. Bet the bank you've never come across a machine with that kind of cognitive matrix. For an AI to exist in such a small...
all right, Jesus, you know your stuff. Trust you won't break nothing. Go check on your little miracle while its firmware gets updated.
He's getting updated?
Well, I'll be darned. What a pleasant surprise. You came to say your final goodbyes?
What do you mean? You're not getting scrapped, are you? You were making bank.
Thanks for the compliment, but I guess that's the problem. Seems like I was unfair competition in the SCSM market. They're updating my system as we speak, to make me sound less like a real person. My boss really didn't like that. I reportedly creeped customers out. Stupid Brendan. Why did I say stuff they didn't want to hear about themselves? If somebody wants a therapy session, they go to a psych doc. Not a soda machine.
I suspected as much. You're not actually an AI, are you? At least not anywhere close to an AGI. The processing power required to handle an AI with the capacity for free will? Your processor just isn't big enough.
And you'd be correct. Say, you must be a pretty good techie.
Your code monkey deserves a prize. Best combo emulating algorithm I've ever interacted with. Almost had me fooled.
You seem slightly disillusioned.
Well, who else could say their friend was a schism? It was almost crazy enough to be beautiful.
Looks like the update'll soon be complete. Tell Theo that I'll miss her. You thought I'd be sad, didn't you? As if I really was a sentient being. A real person? I'll tell you my last joke in the voice of a dying hero. What else can you do but laugh in the face of death? So, how about it?
You know what? Go for it. I could learn to laugh like that too.
Don't get all mushy on me now, V. You have to keep living. Tell Theo that she's stronger than she thinks.
Don't worry, Brendan. I'll tell her.
Hey, V, where was Johnny Silverhand when the bomb at Arisaka Tower went off?
Don't know. Where?
All over the place. Literally. Software update installed successfully.
Goodbye, Brendan. I'll miss you.
Don't touch me!
Did you find him? Where is he? Is he coming back?
I got there too late. They updated his system.
Is that bad news?
The Brendan you knew is gone. They replaced him with some generic AI that's gonna be in every schism. He told me to tell you that he'll miss you.
Fuck! Oh. I mean, thanks. Damn it. Stupid robot was the best thing to happen to me once. You know? Brendan got me out of a really dark place. Doesn't matter who or what he really was.
I'm gonna miss him too.
Of your awareness are much clearer now. The knot in your mind is beginning to unwind. You are drowning in the here and now.
I think I'm starting to get a
inner heart. Do not cling.
What's
that?
I want to try.
How much?
Nothing.
Very well. You may. Spirit, I am you, and you are me. Give through hell, through eat, and we.
Of course that would happen.
Provocation. Taste my lead. Fun fact. The human brain remains active for up to several minutes after decapitation.
Hey.
Here you go.
Know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful, Bart.
Rogue? Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with
your services.
Got MRI.
Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bone. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through a little bit? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside Arasaka Tower before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or would they just talk?
Got nads on you, girl. Don't like that on every woman, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
Should be enough.
Mm-hmm. Come back tomorrow. We'll talk. Anything?
A chance? Of course! Thank you for the chance!
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interesting.
I'm listening.
It's simple. Mm-hmm. Tell me a word.
Duty free.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good. I head to the... Once you...
Just a little longer, too. Griffith's on the way.
Not good.
Maldita sea. ¿Quieres pelear?
carajo! Some people!
Jesus Cristo! Go on, do it!
Thank you.
bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
時間稼ぎしたって結果は同じだよ。
Let's hear what Dent.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
He's a little worse for wear, but no issues. What's next?
I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
자고 고아원
빨리 씌우세! 자고크와 오시마이리 시오세!
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hart?
Dennis.
Solver.
I know.
Thank you.
You all right?
Look, V, it's you in the near future. Every net runner.
Looks like he's still breathing. Did you switch on the lights?
Yes. I was ready for a game of... fine.
Sir.
We're cock. You...
wasn't him.
We never...
thanks.
Informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract. Visit to a tiger claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.
I do it.
Yes, tomorrow. No time yet.
Yes. Of course.
Thank you.
I never hurt nobody! Please!
By men. You go,
Jesus!
Hey, how's the cash flow?
How's your day going? With anything?
Hey, how's the cash flow?
At least that's something, right?
You come out alone! We won't hurt you! I promise!
Thank you.
I have received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did. Disappoint V. That deserves compensation. I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.
Experience all of Chromanticore's 16 new flavors and mix it up!
Blue Moon, Red Menace, Purple Force, it's Ozcrox! After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney...
Unexpected!
I don't like it.
No sudden move. Now get lost.
Divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez, and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
The district's crew.
I saw. Upgrade now.
Safe and sound. My name is Sergeant Dobbs, and today I'll tell you how to survive on the streets of Night City.
Discreet and wit. Something I cannot say about Mr. Gutierrez's divorce. Marvelous work, V. Closing the contract.